Hey everyone, Shahzada here, bringing you another Atlas video. I hope you're having a great day and wanna see some fighting. I was interested to see how many NPCs it would take to kill a Cyclops inside of the game. And I got a few of them ready, 30 pieces to be precise, fully equipped with normal plate armor and normal swords. Now let's bring them to the Cyclops and see what's gonna happen. While the NPCs fight, I'm gonna explain exactly what they are. So basically, I have level 30 NPCs, which after taming become level 45. All of their stats were put into weight, because otherwise, if you have an NPC, I think up to level 50 or 60, if it equips a full plate armor, it's very, very slow. So you need to level up a little bit of weight so it can carry the full armor and move at normal speeds. Now, an issue I noticed while doing this test is that firstly, the Cyclops hit radius is very bugged. And as you can see, most of the time the NPCs are not actually hitting and dealing damage to it. So if they were actually able to do that, they would have been able to kill it a lot faster. Secondly, they're not that smart, and if they actually went around the Cyclops and circling him fully, they would still be able to kill him faster, because as you can see, two of his attacks only push back enemies at the front and one attack pushes back all enemies around him. So if all of the NPCs, 30 of them, are in a circular full surround mode against the Cyclops, they wouldn't be dying as they currently are, and they would have killed him, because they're not gonna survive, they're gonna lose this fight. That's the two issues why they lost. Firstly, they're not smart enough to encircle him. Secondly, the hit radius of the Cyclops is, as mentioned, very bugged, and they don't always do their damage. Because of this, I decided to do a second try with 40 NPCs, but without any armor on them, and I'm gonna show it to you in just a bit after these guys lose this fight, because let me just show you honestly that they cannot kill him. Well, at least in this situation they weren't able. If I do one more full test with 30 armored ones and I split them in a circle and then force them to attack the Cyclops, I'm positive that they're gonna be able to kill him, because as you can see, he only has around, I think, 50 or 60 HP left. Let's double check. One. Okay, so two. Okay, so yeah, around 60 HP was left on him. So up to test number two. In test number two, we have 40 NPCs. They're butt naked, only with their normal spawn clothed armors, and they have normal regular swords, nothing else. They haven't even been leveled up. They're still spawned at level 30 and level 45 after they get tamed. But this time I'm gonna try to position them in a way so they can attack the Cyclops in a full circular surround mode. Hopefully it's gonna stop focusing me and it's gonna focus them now. Okay, is it still focusing me? Okay, so as you can see, it's no longer focusing me and it's focusing on the NPCs. Now, they take a lot more damage compared with the normal, compared with plate armor. As you can see, they take around 19 damage per hit. With the plate armor, they took 4 damage per hit, which is a substantial difference. And if currently we had them like this, but with plate armor, and even if they were level 30, not level 30, but I mean their numbers were 30, they would have a lot more survival ability. They're already doing a lot more damage to the Cyclops, and they're draining its HP a lot faster. And they're definitely gonna be able to kill him this time, unless they die pretty fast, but I think they're gonna be able to do it successfully this time. What you can take from this experiment is, if you try to fight Cyclopses with melee or you wanna do it with NPCs on official servers, try to position them in a way so that they encircle the Cyclops. The same applies to real party, real members, real people, because the attacks only throw back in the front unless he's doing a full circular swing. Then he's gonna throw everyone back. He even killed the Rattlesnake there. But we're on the final stretch. We're on the final stretch. Are the survivors gonna be able to kill him? And they killed him. What does it take to kill Cyclops with NPCs? Well, 30 or 40 NPCs, and if you're lucky enough for them to surround the Cyclops, they can kill him. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is everything for it. As always, guys and girls, thanks for watching. Be sure to like it if you enjoyed and dislike it if you did not. Drop me a comment down below with anything you want to share with me. Be sure to also check my other gaming and music videos on my channel, as well as the social links in the description to my Twitch, where I now stream 4 times a week, and my social medias where you can follow me if you so much desire. Finally, of course, if you want to see more content like this, then subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon in order to get notifications. Shadow Strider out.